Some mistakes change our lives forever. Many years have passed, but still, my mistakes haunt me. Even today, I cannot forgive myself. I tried hard to deal with it, but nothing works. Today, I am writing a letter to the Sourabh from the past. I know this won't change a thing, but it might make me feel a bit better. This is my last and the most important letter. I don't know whether the previous letters have changed anything or not, but I do feel a closure for sure. So this one is for my senior.